Go, go, go. Oh my god. Oh no. Alright, wait, so we're back. Got captured by that disgusting troll rat thing, whatever that thing is. Oh, light as day. Look at this guy. Idiots. I should have thought of this. Nice, now let's get out of there. He eats me. What the heck is this? Yo, get off him, dude. I can use him.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant.
Yeah, did you hear that, Lisa?
Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Excellent. He beat up controls for me.
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
I should kill some gnomes for me. Alright. Well, at least I didn't get eaten without having to go fight that guy again. Excellent, I get new powers. Dirty my TV is. Oh my god, it's Lilymore. Oh my god, I turned into stone. Excellent. Look at that, easy win. And how the hell am I running around this place with those shoes?
Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again.
And so then in light time.
And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him
mode.
He was on the right path.
This game's so pretty.
Den blomster tid nu kommer med lust och vackring stor. Du malkas ljuva sommar då gräs och gröda gror med blid och livlig värma till allt som varit solen strålarna.
Oh, do I get to ride this dude? That'd be sick. Oh, why is there that being numb with me? Oh my god. Unbelievable. I pushed the numb off. Yes, I get to control this guy. Let's go. You can get eaten, I don't even care about that. I mean, how do I drop-kick him? Hey, is this my stone friend again? Sup, dude? What the shit is that? Sneeze. Yep, that's what it was. Hey, what's up, dude? Thank you. Appreciate your generosity, man. Help me find my sister Lilymore. How do I push this guy? Oh, are you crying to who? Oh my god, why? There you go. Oh man, I was fucked up. Come on. Oh my god. die here. I got so lucky. Where was I supposed to go? I can't see shit. We made it to peace and tranquility. I'll be on music again. What the fuck is that? Yo, that's not even cool. Where is it? God, mud. He's watching me. Dude, it's gonna pop up. That thing's gonna pop out somewhere. I knew it. Oh my god. Look at that disgusting bitch. Oh shit, almost killed me. Oh shit. Laters. Go. Oh my god. Get away from the fucking grudge, bitch. Oh my god. It's this way, right? It is. Run! Oh! Get away from me! Can we come up here, right? Oh my god, I can hear her. Is it this way? It was not that way. Shit, I'm dead. I just drowned. Oh my god, I gotta do this shit again. Okay, I'm guessing right here. Okay, it was right here. I'm stupid. Okay, I heard her again. Get up the thing. Oh shit, she's on the rock. You see her. Honestly, they kind of deserve that for watching me. Okay, right here, right here. Okay, go. Okay, go. here for a second. We're good. Nice. Got it. Oh man, I gotta go with the rock. Go, go. Holy shit. Yes. Okay. Oh shit, I'm dead. Damn it. Damn it. I was so close. What? How did you? That's bullshit. I'm behind the fucking thing, am I not? I'm behind the fucking thing! Oh, look at that. It wanted to work that time. Oh, shit. Just got fucking killed right there. Bullshit. Please start me right there. Please start me right there. Please start me right there. Thank God. Oh, we did it. Maybe. Okay, it stopped. Give up. How do you know I'm over here? Is that supposed to go that way? I don't know if that's a good idea in the water. God, what even was that? Okay.
In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village people would frequently bully him. And the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with. One, he marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down.
Damn.
They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow.
Damn.
Where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Damn, that is crazy. That poor dude. He was a dude though. I was like, man, this is one ugly chick. I like the fucking Grudge. Oh my god, I'm speedrunning this shit. Man. way. Oh fuck, was I controlling that? Shit. Dude, this feels fucking bad. Is he behind me? Yep, of course he is. I saw, did I die this time? I'm alive. Oh, he's not. Come on, Spanny, we gotta get up. Oh, I gotta hold it, oops. We got this. We're tough. We have to survive fucking fall damage. I'm like, Nakin, or whatever his name was. We got this. Can't beat all this shit for Lily more. She owes me a lot. We're hiding again. But I think we'll have to continue this in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you there. Just beat that disgusting grudge late monster. Dude, what the fuck was that?